What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another episode of Batman Arkham Knight. I believe this will be episode 10 and 11, if I am correct. Went around Wallagoro off camera, off recording, and collected a bunch of Riddler's trophies. This game is beautiful. Gonna be doing the next story, main story part here in a moment. Now that we're on Founder's Island.
It's not a bomb. It's a delivery system. It spreads the toxin. Probably cover a city this big in about 20 seconds.
Oh, I thought there was a bad guy with a gun in here. I guess not.
Commander's here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down.
You think this is easy, Batman? Just wait until you get to me!
I'm so scared, Mr. Man. I'm so terrified. Please, no. Don't break the hood. Please. I beg of you. Let's see, I want to do the next Firefly thing. I saw the burning building.
Oh.
Riddler informant over here.
Riddler, tell me what you know.
Like hell, bat freak!
Last chance.
Don't talk!
That's right, bitch. What's up? Alright.
It is, fear that. Jeez, I wish Scarecrow would just tell a joke once in a while.
Killed the bat yet? He's all talk.
I'm trying to call out as I was on my way down. On my way down.
Afraid, Batman!
very challenging crashing into stuff.
Leave me to the flames, Batman! I must burn it all! Get into the light! Crackle and burn! I'll make your skin crackle and burn! Burn! You're all mine!
Why you run then? Jesus. Gotcha.
Lock him up.
No.
Batman. On your feet, Lins.
You will burn for this. All of you.
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Third-degree burns, the cracked, leathery skin, that delightful, waxy sheen.
Let's see here.
If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
All right. Let's go to the clock tower. Well, we got this,
Hey, Bruce. I've located a truck. It's near Mercy Bridge. I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight.
They used to say the same thing about Joker, and look what happened to him.
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh, crap! Drive! Drive! It's Batman!
Oh, God. Batman!
He's tailing us!
Warren, try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us! I thought Penguin said he'd take care of the Bat!
Whoa.
Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already got two of our caches. If he gets number three, your
tunnel. Now lose him!
It's clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
You're taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am. We might not get another chance.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Riddler's gonna kill Batman and Catwoman tonight. Maybe he really is a genius.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
Hear that?
What?
I could have swore I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Pipe down, boys.
I can't hit that.
Batman won't dare show his face here tonight. Not if he's smart.
Okay, it's not gonna work.
Can't wait to spend some of this damn money.
Wonder how Pete's is doing out front. He was pissed he got guard duty.
Batman.
Oh, no, no!
wrong with this stupid thing?
Surely this ain't the only, I need to upgrade my disruptor. I ain't got enough points though. Definitely need to get that. Yeah, with a fourth charge, that's going to take 8 Wing Tech upgrade points. I have to save my points for that.
I'm curious about the score he's taken down.
Well, don't be. You hear me?
I hear you.
Keep a lookout. We know Batman's hit 2 of these places already.
Come on, admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party.
I need to shut the vault door first.
Oh,
contain the blast.
I forgot to close the door.
Imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. I think we both know who's doing the lion's share of the work in these fights. I'll go easy on the next one. Give you a chance to catch up. Arkham Asylum had its faults, but at least we had somewhere to put these psychos. You know what the plans are for that place? I mean, Surely billionaire Bruce Wayne has some ideas, right?
Well, shit. Back in the same room where I was at. Alright.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Climb, Jesus. Instead of tapping the X button.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but I... Oh, one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Nighthawk, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Bum, bum, bum!
I
thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more videos from me. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you for watching. I had the idea first.